the fin.
What up, y'all? We back at it with another one. Today, man, y'all know what's up. Let's crank this thing up. Today we in the Kenworth, man. Yes, sir. Y'all know, let me get my quick pictures. It's our last day. Here, where we at? I don't know why I keep saying I'm thinking Florida. We in Texas, but we headed to Denver. It's like 5 o'clock p.m. There's our trailers right there, man. We got the doubles. So we gotta take them to Denver. So yeah, let's go ahead and hook up. Come on. Hook up. So there we go, man. We got our doubles. And if y'all, this our first time watching the series, man, we the day in the life of FedEx driver. Today we a road driver this episode, and then when we hit Denver we'll be a city driver. So that's how we've been doing it for these past couple episodes. And yeah, that's a good picture. Let me get that. But yeah, man, so let's get it, let's go. We got about 8-9 hours or so, because I want to get a little bit of daytime, so I want to leave right now. So yeah, let's go. All right, bye FedEx. Mexico, New Mexico.
Never mind.
Headed to Denver. Hope everybody enjoying the videos. Hit that like, hit that share, hit that comment. Well, leave a comment.
Turn left.
Competition right there. Let me know what y'all think of the music. Y'all like the music in the game? Alright, I'm gonna be quiet.
Right.
Turn right.
Yes, but you wouldn't want.
competition. I know we're going to the same place.
I can hear the demons call when they do what they do.
what's going on up here? Y'all, we have to wait then. Got 4 hours to go, man. Thank y'all for hanging in there, whoever did. See, we build our fuel. Like me driving like this, with the other stuff up. Let me know in the comments. Thank you. Base guard, base guard.
Little B.
Shout out to everybody who ain't turned the video off this far, man. Listen to the freestyles. I know my grandma letting it play. Outside. I do this for y'all. I do this for me. I do it for all 63 of my subscribers coming through. I really appreciate y'all subscribing to the channel and watching the whole videos. For those who do,
stay right and then exit right.
I would say that exit right. But no homo. Come on, homo.
Stay right.
Stay right on the left track. I do, man. Sometimes I like to freestyle, man. So if you made it this far in the video, hit the like button. At the bottom, hit the like button, man. And share this video for your boy coming through in the toys, Tonka trucks. Big rigs, you know we don't give up. Yeah, just on the side of the road, rolling through that.
Stay right, then turn right.
Getting on the exit, man. Cause we just left Texas, left New Mexico. Coming through.
Stay left.
Girl, she ain't right. Why did they tell me to get off on the exit?
Go straight.
Why they told me to get off the exit.
Stay right, and then exit right.
Oh, you're supposed to exit on this one?
Exit right. Go straight.
Ooh, going a little bit too fast. We don't want to crash and drop your ass. Gotta go to the FedEx job, man. We gotta keep this, man. We don't want to steal our raw. Cause we got our CDL, man. Don't play like that. We almost did. We got 24 minutes from the back.
Stay left and then continue straight.
Stay left. Stop at the stop sign, the stop light coming through, take a flight. I did not mean to hit that. Hit this, get an outside view. No, what's coming through? A lot of these FedExes at the airport. Okay, look at it.
Then stay left.
You drop the fuck off too.
Stay left. Then turn left.
Yeah, I thought I was tripping for a second.
Dang,
car? Damn, I know I hit her. Made it the whole trip without hitting nothing.
Stay back.
Okay, GPS right there.
Stay back.
number one right here. That is it.
Turn right.
Oh, this is kind of FedEx.
It was a nice ride.
Yep, it was a nice ride. Made it here safe. Definitely got nowhere to park levels. Here, but it's hard to back doubles. That's why y'all already know won't be parking no, backing no doubles up. Just gonna park right here, man. We made it to our destination. All right, man, we made it here, man, to the FedEx of Denver. So, yeah, the next video will be wrecking the city of Denver, man. Hit that like, hit that share. Turn on all notifications when you subscribe so you know when I drop a video, man. And be checking out my community post, man. I be posting stuff in there, man. Letting people know when the new videos drop, like, you know, doing polls. So y'all check it out, man, and let me know, man, what y'all think. Interact with me, man. I'll interact with you back, man. Just no negative. I'm trying to be positive, man. So hit that like button, the share button. Watch the full video, man. Watch the whole video, man. Hey, just let it play, you feel me? I know ain't no money people make it this far. They like to turn the video off. But if you did watch the whole video, man, thank you, man. Appreciate it. And we gone. Peace. 17. Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.